A new study has found coffee won't give you cancer. Researchers at a medical institute in Queensland revealed the drinking the beverage every day neither increased or reduced a person's overall risk. Scientists analysed data from more than 300,000 people investigating whether cancer rates differed among those with varied levels of coffee consumption. Smaller studies have previously produced conflicting results on the links between the two.